हेलो पार्ट 7 प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस. नाउ वी कम टू एंड ऑफ द वीडियो ऑफ दिस चैप्टर. क्वेश्चन नंबर 11. अ शॉपकीपर सोल्ड एन आर्टिकल फॉर रुपीज 450 एट लॉस ऑफ 10%. एट व्हाट प्राइस should he sell E so as to gain 10%. That means a shopkeeper after selling an article, his loss is 10%. He wants to gain 10%. That time, what will be his selling price? That means SP. Now solution. Part 1, SP is 450 and loss is 10%. At that time, CP is SP multiplied by 100 by 100 minus loss percent. That means 450 multiplied by 100 by 90 rupees 500. That means 500 is the actual CP. Now, that the shopkeeper wants to gain 10%. So, SP is equal to 100 plus profit percent by 100 multiplied by CP is equal to rupees 110 multiplied by 500 by 100 is equal to 550. That means here when loss is there, 100 minus 10 loss percent will be down, and when profit is there, 100 plus profit percent will be lying in top. See, we have already discussed these things in our previous video also. Now, question number 12. At the end of this chapter, I am recall the formulas once again. Just CP, fill up multiple 100 by 100 plus gain percent. So, these vacant place will be SP. We fill with SP. SP means selling price. Now loss is CP minus SP. That means when CP is greater than SP, that time we write CP minus SP. Now gain percent, gain by vacant place multiplied by 100, and the word will be CP.